Welcome back! Let's go in the next level. Here we have to make a choice. There's a peaceful province or a dangerous province. I muted the sound, but normally you get a trumpeter here, and here you get a peaceful province. Let's put it on, then you can experience it. Oh, on. Yep. Good. Let's do.
Caesar is at today's gladiator tournament, and
so. So you can see, slightly dangerous and peaceful. Let's go with the peaceful for now.
Caesar is at today's gladiator tournament and is unable to see you himself. He has asked me, his proconsul for Roma, to brief.
Let's go. Okay, because of experience. You can see we cannot make any of the weapons. We don't have forts. We have to sell pottery, and here we have to sell chairs or oil, and we get marble, which is important, and we don't have a working dock. Send an army to your city that you have to defeat, and you don't have any forts, so choose Mars. It's very wise to do so. So next, what we need is food. We learned that in the last level. Raise the desirability of the street. Mm-hmm. edge here, I will put the granary at the edge of the houses, because a walking problem guy can diagonally find a house. So this is fine for now. Second one good to have is Ceres. It's for the farmers. You can see it's filling, it's not yet reached the food. So let's get some people in. I did build for a dock over here, but I just noticed here is the river flowing. So I think I put the dock on the wrong river. I normally play the hard one over here. At the 25 people. But we're filling food production. So I just built Venus. Venus is important for health in your city. On a granary you can set a get goods order. Then the granary will pick up food somewhere else. Thank you. I just noticed that the name is my previous campaign name. So on loading the clerk, it was not overwritten to the new name. But this is fine too. Notice there's high unemployment. Good. Let's create some things that eat employment. Library has 20. These guys have 12. See that here there's no food too. So we no longer have a workforce shortage, the other way around, too much people, so I think two canaries hold food for 2 months, fares is low, people are coming or wishing to come to your city, so they are immigrating, that's good. Thank you. So there is pottery will be sold to these guys. It's good to know that it won't be consumed on this level. On the next level of houses, it will be consumed. So they need pottery again and again and again. For now, I will keep this level. So the pottery will be bought by the houses, but not consumed. Food stock supply 1 month, we produce much more than we eat. That's what you want. Gave some money to the city from our own coffers. It's now waiting until the first export can happen, but then we need pottery. Notice that the pottery has been picked up for a market, so before we can export it has to fill all the houses. Also something that's good to know, a market will not collect pottery or other advanced goods unless it has food. So it needs food first and then it will pick up other items. Here I looked at the unemployment, 7%. Over here you can see it's 33. I want more pottery, so I built more clay pits. You can see 4, 1, 5. So we can have 10 potteries. You see we have 9. Because of the travel distance, 9 is fine. So if we have extra clay, it will be deposited over there. That's annoying, the music is looping. But then we don't have sounds at all, that's boring. Very loud. So what just happened is that the Caesar gave us some extra money to keep going. Here, we need new temples, because not everyone is happy anymore. So this is the governor wanting some oil. Let's get making oil. Over here you can stockpile it, so you can save it up for the emperor. You can see here that the houses go up because of the bad house. Now it's in the water range. So from over here, gladiators will walk past these houses, past these houses, past these houses, and then they will be here. From here we have an actor colony and they pass these houses. Why don't we have water here? Well. We need 41 workers, but you can see we have houses with 4. There should be room here and there, at least here. Thank you. problem now will come up, that the houses you have here will eat more grain as a single market woman can bring. So to supply all the houses we have, you need a second market. That's 12 months already. Now we're making it. You can see the granny ridge are full, so that's not really a problem. I put the warehouses, this one and this one, on purpose in the middle of the city, so all markets have easy access to them. So now you have a chicken and egg problem. To get more people, you need furniture. To get furniture, you need more industry people. So that's a challenge. To cross that bridge, you can choose to disable this for now. And then bet on the fact that we get timber in. To not build a lot of temples, it's good to import marble. It's expensive, but then you can build temples that are for all five gods. So that's a better investment. Notice we already have more stew, and you need two to build one temple, so it's that's fine. It costs a lot of money.
This city would be a lot better if there were enough workers. This city would be a lot better if there were enough workers. This city would be a lot better if there were enough workers. This city would be a lot better if there were enough workers. This city would be a lot better if there were enough workers. This city would...
So, with furniture, you can see that a lot of houses got upgraded. And we're also consuming pottery now, so we need more people to work everywhere. That's why I built these guys. They just have to get food. And they now have food. And they already have a religion, that's nice. The next thing they need is a theater. Here I check how much supplies you have and food. And these guys want schools, but it's on the way. Even more oil now.
Oh.
So the challenge is now filling enough houses to get all industries going. Because you can see these guys lost furniture, but furniture has to be stored here. And I disabled it because we don't have enough people. And that's because I'm producing oil now for Caesar. Markets in an area have food, the chance that one of the markets will pick up extra resources is bigger. Oh, by this guy, I lost access to my Ceres. Connecting the middle over here, I disrupted the walkway for these two guys. They take a shortcut over here. So let's hope we fix that now. Thank you. So Caesar wanted fruit, so I here built something that can handle fruit. 6%, but these guys are still off, yes. 120. So let's put this off for a second. Is off. Because we're now making fruit. Gave it the bird for a second because we're not storing any furniture. So we're not stockpiling it, now we are. It's annoying. You noticed we were missing out on furniture, so I built some more. Plus I disabled fruit. You see, clay is good too. So if I really want to, I could disable clay for a bit. But for now, it seems fine. So these guys over here, I'm not gonna give bathhouses. I connect these to the road so if a fire guy comes by, he can take out the fire. Notice here, if the farmer goes left, it sees this house. If it goes straight, it sees these houses. Good to know for the extra colony, actor thingy. They will always take a very close one. So. Oh, I don't need that. School, I need. We eat a little more than we produce. Very logical. So let's get some more farms going. Remember what I said, I'm not gonna give these houses here a bad house, because at that moment they will start consuming. They will start consuming pottery, and I don't want them to consume pottery, because I'm not gonna make more pottery as I have now. Notice I'm exporting chairs and pottery and oil. So that's how I make my money. Oh, and here I don't have any taxes. Let's fix this. Be a Reddit 90%. Hey, someone brought a bat house to here. That's weird. From here? Really? Okay. Thank you. have a warehouse. They will now start delivering marble again because I used the last bit. You can see clay is doing fine. Maybe I need a warehouse for wood. This way the fire service can reach the houses, so it's good. I just enabled the fruit farms. They will now mix in with the food source. Where was that again? Here. Variety food eaten 1. That will go to 2. We have granaries for 1 month. Let's see if we can boost that a bit. This I make the walking distance to the walking distance to the granary smaller. Thank you. now prepared for pottery here. The only thing that will be a problem, it's very built very late, so we really need those 70 people to get there. But here we already got pottery delivered, so we should go up. See, I have here a full granary now. This one is also full. This one is also full. This one also. So that way you keep a stable city. See, my money is going up. That's good. Here we're importing, of course, some marble.
Dockers are collecting some goods we're buying from a warehouse.
It has to walk very far to get oil. So let's get oil more close by. Fruit guys. Here we produce much more as we eat. So that's very positive. See, guys are not stable because we do not have furniture. Ah! And there we go. So the next step is architect. Very nice. So I will shut it down again for the next level of architect.
Your management skills impress me. So many governors' careers end when I call upon them to build their first real colony.
It's nice.
Leaders like you assure Rome's destiny. Now, can you repeat your success?